Hi guys, welcome to SA Technical. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to fix an administrator has blocked you from running this app. Sometimes a Windows PC user may encounter with this problem, like this app has been blocked for your protection. An administrator has blocked you from running this app. For more information, contact administrator. Installing and running an application in Windows 11 should be an easier process, but the certain error can be appeared during installing some new application or program on your Windows 11 PC. And also this problem may occur after upgrading to the latest version of Windows 11. Whatever, don't worry, here's the best solution for this error. So let's take a closer look at the procedure. As you can see, when I try to install this device driver software, then it shows this app has been blocked for your protection and administrator has blocked you from running this app. For more information, contact administrator. Well, to fix the issue, at first copy the location of your application or program. After that, go to Windows 11 search and run the command prompt as administrator. Now type or paste the location that you have copied and type full name of your application or program with extension. After that, press enter. Well, as you can see, our drone driver is now ready to install without any blocking issues. Now once again, let me show you. As you can see, when I try to install the device driver normally, then it's blocked by Windows System Administrator. In that case, just simply apply this method to run your application or program. That's it. So I hope this simple guide was helpful for you. If you have any question, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.